his husband, a newest member of the family from New York City.
I'm sorry.